Welcome to Being Humankind, with your hosts Brian, Mike, and Neely. We explore what it means to be human in a time of disconnection.
Who has had the greatest impact on your life?
I'm very blessed that I have a handful of very close friends that I've had for 35 to 50 years. One gentleman, Peter, who I met, unfortunately, through my father. Probably one of the greatest things he ever did for me was introduce me to Peter when I was 18 years old and Peter was maybe 26. And my father said to me, "You're going to have to meet Peter and he's going to sell you some life insurance." And I said, "Dad, why do I need life insurance? I'm 18. He said, just do what I tell you. It's the right thing to do. So I bought this small life insurance policy from Peter, and we maintained a friendship since the time I was 18 years old. So that's about 50 years. And then as I graduated college and went into business and started having a family, my insurance needs would change. And then I got to a point maybe in my 40s where I wanted to find a weekend house to kind of relax in. And Peter, being my insurance financial planner, I called him and I said, you know, I'm thinking of getting maybe a second home for weekends, and but I wanted to bounce it off of you and, you know, let me know what you think. He said, "It's a great idea." He says, "Where are you thinking of looking?" And I said, "Well, I'm thinking of maybe the Cape or maybe New Hampshire, something on the water." He says, "Why don't you come down and look at Hull, Nantasket Beach?" And I came down and he showed me around, and, you know, the rest is history. This has been a transformative place for me and my family. We've had a lot of fun here, and I love this place. It can really fix anything if you let it. So I look back and say, well, I met this person, Peter, through my father. So probably one of the greatest things that he could have done to me was introduce me to Peter, who has been a friend for 50 years and has introduced me to this home. I'm also blessed that I have several other very, very dear friends that I can talk to about anything. Two Dans and David, very, very close friends, non-judgmental, very loving. And it's a great way to go through life when you know that you can pick up the phone or go over and visit them and talk about anything that is of concern to you, or just to hang out with them and have friends. So I believe that circle of friends has greatly transformed my life.